Hi! In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an FTP account. From your cPanel, scroll down to File Management and click FTP Manager. You can also click the FTP Quick Link at the top of the page. At the top of the page, there is an Add FTP Account form, and below that, you can view all of your existing FTP accounts. To create your account, enter an account name. You will then create a password. Your password needs to contain an uppercase and lowercase letter, as well as a number and a special character. You can view the strength of your password that you create here to make sure that it meets the expectations. Next, you need to choose the directory that your FTP account will point to. It automatically enters the username that you just entered as a folder in your public HTML. If that's what you want, then you can go ahead and leave that there. But if you just want your account to point to your public HTML or to a different directory, then you need to edit this field. For this account, I want it to just go straight to my public HTML. So I'm going to get rid of the slash Kate at the end and leave it like that. Once you've decided what directory you want this account to point to, you can choose your quota. You can enter an amount here or choose unlimited. Once you're finished with all these settings, click Create FTP Account. And now your new account will appear with your existing accounts. You can always change your password, quota, or delete an FTP account under Actions. And that is how you create an FTP account.